Mr. Speaker, over 50% of workers in Toronto can't access full-time employment. That's work that comes with a pension, benefits, or job security. Even those who thought they were full-time employees today can wake up tomorrow to find they've been reclassified as independent contractors. So on behalf of all the temp workers in my riding, all of you in Davenport not knowing whether your short-term contract will be renewed, to the freelancers and self-employed I meet at the Common, to all of you holding down multiple part-time jobs and squeezing into a packed Dufferin bus to pick up your kids from expensive childcare, to new Canadians and new young workers from Queen Street to Eglinton working for free as unpaid interns, I want to thank United Way Toronto and researchers at McMaster University for their incredibly important report tabled last week on the outrageous growth of precarious work in the Greater Toronto and Hamilton area. Mr. Speaker, we must bring Canada's labour laws and policies into the 21st century to reflect the reality of work today. Thank you.
Full member for Brandon Stewart.